customer.
Okay, so someone will bring the food.
It's hard to isolate where Britain ends and the EU begins, but we're a successful pub business. I suppose we've got more regulation as a result of the EU. Even things like building regulations are affected by the EU. Working regulations, they like to stick their oar in more or less everywhere. The EU is certainly not a democracy. Laws are framed and instigated by the European Commission. The European Court's judgments are supreme, and our Parliament can't change them.